What's up, guys? IBK for Recess. Nigerian big spender Hush Puppy came at Ice Prince and Fino by accusing them of buying fake Patek and Gucci. Hashtag Ice Prince Damani, hashtag Fino, hashtag Patek Philippe. I won't say more than that. If you don't want people to buy pirated copies of your work, don't buy pirated copies of others' work. Hashtag hypocrites. Fino, who wasn't having that clap back, I represent the full continent, nation, tribe, brand, street. What do you represent, Hush Puppy? Gucci? Lol, Len Life Man. Casey then decided to hush the puppy by threatening to write a petition against Hush Puppy. Who is your father? Are you OBO? Are you a taxable Nigerian? We need to start asking questions, and the EFCC, at official EFCC, needs to start paying attention to detail. Yo, these guys need a ring to clear this industry drama. Mr. Sean Carter, aka Jay-Z, dropped a new album today called 444, available on Tidal. This will be Jay-Z's 13th studio album, and people are already talking about Hov's answer to Beyoncé's visual album Lemonade. Some critics say it's a public apology to Beyoncé's song with lyrics like "I suck at love, I think I need a do-over, and I apologize, often womanized. I shall hope the beehives don't come for you, Jay-Z. We have to apologize for missing this, but you can't blame us for getting so caught up in celebrating our star boy Wizkid for winning at the BET Awards. So at the BET Awards red carpet, this happened.
We gotta wrap this up though.
Okay. My bad. Have to jump.
I didn't
hear
anything
over
there too.
Close it.
Hey, listen, man, I wish I could talk to the Migos longer, man. It's one of my favorite groups. I've been covering for so long. I'm glad they succeeded, man.
Hey, man, you guys are nominated tonight. Have a good show.
Tell us what you think about the fight between Migos and Joe Budden. Finally, the Jenner girls Kylie and Kendall got called out by Biggie's mom for superimposing their faces and logo on images of Biggie and Tupac. Biggie's mom, Violetta Wallace, said in a statement, "I have no idea why they feel that they can exploit the death of Tupac and my son Christopher to sell a shirt." The Jenners have now pulled down the shirts from their collection. That's all for now, guys. But for more research, subscribe to our YouTube channel.